If you want to fix screen flickering and stuttering issues on Amazon Fire Stick, you are at the right place. We have got easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your Fire Stick. The simple step can often resolve temporary glitches and bugs responsible for the issue. So turn off the Fire Stick and unplug it from the main power source. Wait for a couple of minutes, then replug everything and turn on the device. If the issue persists, go to the next solutions. Method 2. Force cycle through resolutions. Hold down the rewind and up buttons on your Fire Stick remote for 5 to 10 seconds. This will display a menu with all the available resolutions and refresh rates. You can then choose the one that works best for you. Method 3. Check the adapter. Make sure you use the proper power adapter for your Fire Stick. They need a 5-volt high-quality power adapter. Anything less or more can cause electrical issues. So, use the correct power adapter to connect the device. Also, check the adapter for any physical damage. In case of any doubt, you can replace the old adapter and buy a new one. Method 4. Unplug the extensions and connected devices. If you have connected any extensions to the Amazon Fire Stick, unplug them. These extensions can be the reasons why the Fire Stick screen is flickering. So, unplug the Fire Stick from the extensions and connect it directly to the wall outlet. Check if the issue is fixed. If your device has more than one HDMI slot and you have connected gaming controls or other devices, unplug them. These devices can also be responsible for the issue, so unplug them, restart your device, and see if this could fix the issue. Method 5. Adjust the display settings. Navigate to settings from the home screen. Go to display and sounds. Next, select display. Try changing the video resolution. You can experiment with lower resolutions. Try turning on or off the match original frame rate option. This can help if the flickering is caused by a mismatch between the content's frame rate and your Fire Stick's output. Next, head to dynamic range settings from display. You can set it to adaptive or even disable HDR completely to see if that resolves the issue. As you can see, besides disable HDR, it says select this option if flickering and brightness issues are occurring when playing HDR content. Once you disable the HDR, check if the problem is fixed. Method 6. Check the cable. If the cable used to connect the Fire Stick is damaged, then this can cause the Fire Stick to randomly restart. So, check the cable for any physical damage and replace it if needed. If the Fire Stick restarts after this, move on to the next solution. Method 7. Check the HDMI port. Make sure the HDMI cable is securely plugged into both the Fire Stick and your TV. Try using a different HDMI port on your TV or a different HDMI cable and check if this works. Sometimes due to a faulty HDMI port, you can have flickering or stuttering issues. Method 8. Update the software. If the issue is happening due to some bugs, then updating the software can fix it. Check for recent updates and they can provide bug fixes that can resolve the issue. To update the software, open Settings. Select My Fire TV, then select About. Select Check for Updates. Method 9. Control overheating. Make sure your Fire Stick is not overheated. Overheating can cause screen flickering issues. Make sure you're not keeping it in a stuffy room or inside some cabinet. Always keep your device and the Fire Stick in an airy and well-ventilated room. Check the temperature of the Fire Stick and if you find it is overheated, Unplug the Fire Stick and allow it to cool down. Once the Fire Stick cools down, reconnect it and then you can block app applications. The Fire Stick may get overheated if the app notifications are enabled. To turn it off, navigate to Settings. Go to Preferences and then select Notification Settings. Now turn on the Do Not Interrupt option. Next, you can disable the autoplay feature. This feature may also overtax your Fire Stick. Open Settings and go to Preferences. Then select Featured Content and turn off the Allow Video Autoplay and Allow Sound Autoplay options. Method 10. Reset the Fire Stick. If none of the solutions above could fix the issue, reset the Fire Stick to its factory defaults. To reset, open Settings with the Fire Stick remote. Then click on My Fire TV. Select the Reset to Factory Default option. Confirm your action by selecting the Reset option. Let the resetting process complete. Do not press any button while the process is going on. Once done, set up the Fire TV Stick anew and the problem should be fixed. Method 11. Clear the cache and data of problematic apps. Go to Settings and choose Applications. Now, select the Manage Installed Applications and navigate to the app. Next, select the Clear Cache and Clear Data. If you are using an HDMI hub, try bypassing it and connecting the Fire Stick directly to your TV. And there you have it. These 11 processes to fix screen flickering or stuttering issues on Amazon Fire Stick. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.